Smith digging forth deep. He collides with Kyle Burrows. Raquel gets it free. Back to the point. Joseph, one touch to Letang. Raquel smacks it to Smith in front. Malkin slams it in. A thing of beauty for the Penguins and a PPG for PGH as Geno's got two. As Raquel, I thought he was going to shoot this. What a pass down low to Smith. Skate to stick for Geno backdoor, and he's going, are you kidding me? That's a tap-in. Pretty good of him to pick that up, find it with his feet through the body.